So, I know it's been a while since I've actually updated or actually done a video of any form. And I got bored earlier on, so I became a female Juuzou, Suzuya. What do you think? Do you think I pull it off? yeah, this is where my boredom actually leads me to. If you follow up with my Instagram, that gets updated almost daily, so you probably already know I've been doing this out of boredom. But you'll actually also know that there's something I said I'll be doing, and I owe it to you now, and it has to do with these contacts I'm wearing. Yes, these red ones were... No, yes and no. They were bought originally for Kaneki Ken cosplay, female and male. These red ones here. But then I also remembered I've got silver wig, which was originally supposed to be for a female Kaneki Ken cosplay. Cool. And then I thought I could have some fun with this. So I became Juuzou for today. But yes, on with what I'm about to do. These contacts I bought were from a website called Uniqso, and honestly, I am very, very happy with them. Ever since Pinky Paradise changed their payment options from PayPal to Skrills or something like that, I kind of said, no, not anymore. I don't know the type, so I don't trust it. Those of you who know me, I go to MCM Expo every year, and I went on the Facebook page and actually asked people for places where they sell contact lenses that you guys would recommend. And I got recommended Uniqso. I even got given a voucher code, which made me super, super happy. I think it was Llama 10, if I'm correct. And that got me an extra 10% off. So the contacts I originally wanted, especially the blue ones, were completely different. The blue ones were supposed to be Goldberry Blue from Uniqso. And the red ones I'm wearing here are the i.fairy Poppy Red. Now, I love these contacts. I am so happy with the colour pigmentation, the comfort, and even the cell communication. So I originally ordered the Goldberry Blue, Kiwi Blue actually, and these Poppy Red. And then the sellers actually contacted me saying that the Borgo Blue were defective. It was the first time I've ever had something like that. So I was a bit disappointed and I said, I'll just have the red ones. They told me that the shipping I got with it was for two pairs of contact lenses. So I was thinking, oh, then can I change it to the i.fairy Poppy Blue? And they said, yeah, that's not a problem. So my next worry here was, am I going to have to pay any extra? And so when I actually asked about it, the person who was contacting me concerning the contacts actually turned around and said, no, you don't need to pay any extra to have the Poppy Blue, because the Poppy Red were a lot more expensive than the Kiwi Blue. And this made me reasonably happy, in fact I didn't have to pay any extra. The contacts arrived in a very good amount of time, and I am highly impressed with the comfort of them. So, as you see, the red ones I am wearing now, I will show you some pictures. And the blue ones are actually in this contact lens case. So blue in the blue lens case, red in the green, if that makes any sense. And the blue ones, again, are, they look quite pale, but they actually show up on my eyes. And those of you who follow me on any form of social media will know that I'm actually really struggling to get contact lenses that show up on my eye colour. I'm These contacts, which I will actually link to in the description below this video, which show up really well, I'm very happy with, and would encourage you to possibly actually look into getting if you want one of the cards that they might have. And the other brand contact lenses I have actually shown my friends are the Sandy, so the Sandy series. The blue showed up brilliantly on my eyes, and I've got a great deal of other colours like violet, aqua, green, pink, red. I do recommend checking it out. So those are a couple of brands I think you guys might like. And I think the next thing I'm actually going to review is this kawaii lens case. Okay, not going to lie, I have no idea what it is. I think it's like a blue panda with a blanket over it. But it's so cute. It fits two lots of lenses in it. As well as two lots of solution. A contact lens cleaner and applicator, which makes me very happy. And this cost me like £2 for a British and for American lens. Something like $3.50. I am trying out using a new camera properly for the first time in order to do this with you. As you can see as well, the background behind me has changed because I've had my room done, which is one of the main reasons I have not actually been updating most a lot recently. I have been busy getting my room changed up, so yeah. Not much else I can say on that note. If there's any sort of videos you guys would like to see from me in the future, please do comment them down below. And anything else you might have to say concerning this video, whether or not I should really stop cosplaying because I'm absolutely terrible at it, or if I have not provided enough pictures or images for you guys to make judgments from, I'll also link to you in the description my Facebook and Instagram pages, so that way you can keep updated with me there too. Have a wonderful day, I'll see you all later. Bye bye my bunnies!
Oh wow, you can see my spots. I love these contacts.